Agent, we can use this facility to reestablish our connection to the division satellite network. Isaac back online across the country, we need to reconnect the local system to the satellite network. We should be able to do that at the NOAA headquarters building.
Get to the control room. I can walk you through the process from there. Control room is at the top of the atrium.
Electronic device detected.
Mendez.
Who is this Mendez you speak of? Sounds like a real moron.
Not anymore.
Oh. He's resigning?
He's dead. He offed himself, apparently.
Mendez?
Yeah, no shit. Uncharacteristic of him to actually follow through on something, but now it's all gonna be on you. Hope you're ready for it.
Thank you. Heads up. I'm seeing hostile movement on the roof.
Listen, Sarah. Do you have a moment?
Of course.
I wanted to personally let you know that I'm leaving for DC in a couple of hours.
Isn't that risky?
I've been assured I'll be quite safe.
When are you back?
Hard to say.
Wow.
Yeah, but I'm thinking of putting you in charge of things here, if you think you're up for it.
Wow, of course.
Good. That's good. In that case, I'll need to go over some things with you, one-on-one.
Sure. Okay.
It's hard to guarantee privacy in my office.
We can use my quarters.
Good idea.
Control terminal, offline.
With the main terminal down, we're gonna have to walk through a bunch of extra steps. See if you can find a working computer.
Joint Base Andrews, this is Air Force One on approach. Do you copy?
We read you loud and clear. Welcome home. I've got you on a bearing of 100 at 60 Angels, over.
That sounds about right. Gonna alter course to the southeast, heading 150, then come around and Parker.
Sounds good. It'll be good to... Wait a minute, what's that?
Andrews, what are you reading?
We've got a SAM. Evade. Evade.
Copy that. I see it. Initiating evasive maneuvers. Shit, we're not gonna make it!
Air Force One? Air Force One.
Mayday, mayday! This is Air Force One. We have a missile impact and are going down. Repeat, we are going down. We are... Ah!
We're gonna have to manually establish a connection. We need a good antenna and a better radio. This place has both. Get out there and align the satellite dishes. There should be a console at the base of each dish. I've sent the coordinates for the dishes through Isaac. It shouldn't take too long to align them. You're still gonna have to adjust each dish, but this will speed up the process.
Satellites aligned and clear for transmission. Signal is insufficient.
So far, so good. Now we just gotta find a transmitter to boost the signal.
Hello?
Got me pinned down!
Before the government evacuated the complex, a UHF radio was housed here for testing purposes. It should be somewhere on the lower levels.
ultra-high-frequency relay payload detected.
Bingo. That comms module has the transmitter we need to finalize communications with the satellites. Agent, activate the crane sequence, and we're in business. That's it. We should be able to extract the radio once it's docked.
Extract the transmitter from the module and connect it to the rest of the facility. Then we can link up with the division satellites.
Agent, are you all right? Sounds like you've got company.
Thank you.
Satellite network is back online. I'll send a team to secure the transmitter for safekeeping. Good work, Agent.
Some incredible improvements lately. White House hasn't felt as secure since the lockdown. The basement has been converted into a workshop, fully equipped with drills, saws, and metalworking tools. The mechanics and crafters are using the tools to construct new gear. Recovered munitions, parts, and tools are available to equip the agents with better gear and weapons. We'll need to recruit some staff to organize the growing armory. The Shade Network is almost fully operational. I'm hopeful we can reconnect to the national network. The White House is starting to feel like a beacon of hope, instead of a reminder of how far we've fallen.
What can I help you find? My inventory thanks you. Glad we got that settled.